Not something you see every day. New on Wake Up, the Marathon County Sheriff's Department posted this video to Facebook showing a small plane using State Highway 153 as a runway to take off. They say the pilot landed in a field near Seaway yesterday after a failed takeoff. And after several attempts to take off, officials had to close part of the road. But the pilot was able to get airborne, as you can see, and continue on his way to Eau Claire.